Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. You're watching for day. Finally, the day came. I'm going to start third-party custom ROM development videos for Oneplus 12R. We already released the basics of unlocking the true potential of your Android device with our old video for unlocking bootloader and rooting your Oneplus 12R aka S3. You can check it from the icard and the links given in the video description. So today we are going one step forward for detailed installation tutorial of custom ROMs on this device. If you are new to our channel, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you will get the notifications of all the things related to Oneplus and the in-depth preview of OxygenOS firmwares, custom mods, custom ROMs, so you are able to survive your device as long as you wish without spending much on buying new devices. So today in this video we are going to flash most anticipated custom ROM called as Infinity X 2.6 build. In the upcoming days we will release in-depth preview of other custom ROMs along with this version of Infinity X. This flashing tutorial will be 100% same for all the latest custom ROMs. I have discussed everything from the scratch in this video, so watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. So what are requirements for flashing this or other latest Android 15 custom ROMs first time on your Oneplus 12R? Your device must be on the OxygenOS or the ColorOS version 15v200 and above version. So here I am using Oneplus 12R with the OxygenOS 15v710 update. Next, your device bootloader must be unlocked. You can check the unlocking process of Oneplus 12R. Its link is given in the video description. Keep developer setting of your device enabled by tapping 8 times on your build number, which is available in the version section of about device option of the setting. Now go to the developer setting, there keep enabled the USB debugging toggle on. You need the Windows PC with the latest fastboot and ADB driver installed. Here I assume that you knows about the installation of ADB and the fastboot drivers. If you don't know, I have given the link of EXE application which will help you to install these drivers with just one click. Now power off your device, then long press volume down plus power button. This will boot your device in a fast boot mode. Now connect your device to the PC using the original cable. Download both the ROM zip and the recovery zip file given in the video description. Remember, to flash other custom ROMs, you just need to replace the ROM and the recovery zip file with your desired custom ROMs. Now transfer both the ROM and the recovery zip file in a platform tools of the C drive of your PC. Now open the CMD or PowerShell window in the same location of platform tools by long pressing shift key of keyboard plus right click of your mouse. In the CMD, type fastboot devices. You will see your device is detected with these codes in the CMD. Next, type fastboot flash recovery and drag the recovery zip file in the CMD. Then press enter key. You will see the flashing of the new Infinity X recovery will be successful. Once done, keep your device connected to the PC. Now by its volume keys, select the recovery mode on your phone and then press power button to boot your device in a recovery mode. You will see your Oneplus 12R will boot into this new Infinity X recovery. Next, in the recovery, tap on the install update. Then select install from ADB, keep your device connected to the PC. Now in the CMD, type ADB sideload and drag the ROM zip file in the CMD window and hit enter key. Flashing of new Infinity X ROM will start with the flashing percentage like 10, 20 and so on. On the device, you will see such flashing process. This process will take up to 10 to 15 minutes. Once flashing gets finished at 47%, you will get such notification in a recovery mode. It will ask you to boot back to the recovery for flashing of extra files. Choose as. In a CMD, you will see the flashing gets successful with the 1x for notification. Your device will boot back to the same Infinity X recovery. Now keep your device connected to the PC. Again tap install update and then select install from ADB. Repeat the same flashing process of ROM by tapping ADB sideload command. Once flashing gets done, now in the recovery, select factory set, then select format data. Once formatting gets done, tap reboot to system. That's it, your device will boot to new Infinity X logo. So these are the simple steps to flash any custom ROM on the top of Oneplus 15 for Oneplus 12R. You have to just replace the recovery and the ROM zip files with your desired ROM files and follow these steps to flash any custom ROM for Oneplus 12R. The new video for in-depth review of the new Android 15 based Infinity X 2.6 will come soon on my channel. So stay tuned. I'm also going to review almost all the working ROMs for this device, along with the unbreak and the rollback guides from the custom ROMs to the stock ROMs. So if you are using Oneplus 12R and other Oneplus devices, we will try to support almost all Oneplus devices. If you want to make your Oneplus device future-proof, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.